Do you want to learn how to make infinite money in Red Dead Redemption 2 without using the gold glitch? Stay tuned because I'm about to show you how to do it. Hey YouTube, this is Gamer Corey, and today I'm coming back with an infinite money glitch inside of Red Dead Redemption 2. So to get started with this glitch, we need to pull up our map, and we are going to go just north of Rhodes right here up to Madoc Pond. Right at the top part of the C is where we want to click, because that's where we need our waypoint to be. So wherever you are at on the map, let's go ahead and start traveling over there. Once you have arrived into the Madoc Pond area, you will see the stump that is sitting right here on this hillside. On the other side, you will find an opening into the stump, and you will see a box that you can inspect. You will want to go ahead and open the box, but make sure that you don't do anything quite yet after you open it. So right here, we will actually pull up our save menu, go to story, and then save, and then choose whatever spot that you would like to save over. It does not matter which one you choose, just go ahead and choose whatever one you're comfortable with. Now you want to reload the game that you just saved, making sure that you load the correct game. Now whenever the game loads, you'll head back over to the stump on the hillside just above Madoc Pond. You will approach it, and everything in the chest will or loot box will be there still, but this time you can start the glitch. And you can just hold down X as many times as you want. Just make sure that you select the billfold. In my case, I believe it switched from the billfold to the canned vegetables. But if you just hold down the X button, you will start to just pick up everything time and time again. And now this is where the infinite glitch will start. And as you can see, the canned vegetables are still there as well. Now from here, what I would recommend is that you either tape down your controller button or just kind of do whatever you need to do. And now you can go AFK from your game for however long that you would like, and you'll come back with literally thousands and thousands of dollars. Now, I did do a couple tests where I did walk away from this and came back, and the glitch still worked. You didn't necessarily have to save, but as a precaution, I did save and reload the game before I started this again, and it worked just fine for me. What I would like to do right now with you guys is show you how much money that you can make from this money glitch inside of Red Dead Redemption 2. So let's go ahead and get started with that. Here are some of the numbers that I came up with by doing this test a few different times. So just bear with me and hopefully my math is correct. Arthur is able to bend over 29 times per minute, and each time that he picks up a clip, he is getting $20. So for every minute that you do this, you are going to make $580 per minute. So if there are 60 minutes per every hour, that means at the end of your first hour, you will result in a $34,800 profit. Now with 24 hours in a day, if you're able to just go away from keyboard for 24 hours a day, you will result in a $835,200 profit in one day. Now, I don't know about you, but making $835,200 per day sounds pretty fantastic to me. Now, hopefully you have enjoyed this video, and if you have, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. It would help me out a lot and is greatly appreciated. Also, don't forget to go over to my website, gamercorey.com, if you guys want to get registered for my future giveaways here on this channel. So hopefully this helped you guys out a lot, and if it did, let me know, because I want to make more videos like this if it certainly does. But until next time, YouTube, you guys keep doing what you're doing because you're doing it, and you guys stay gaming. I'm not going to do that.